Divide 845 by 12. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 845 and 12 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 8 and here 12. 8 is smaller than 12. So we should take two numbers 84. When do we get 84 in 12 table? 12 sevens 84. Now you should subtract. 84 minus 84, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 5 and here 12. 5 is smaller than 12. So what many do is, they directly put dot and take 0. Which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put dot and take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put dot take 0. Bring the number down and put dot take 0. Both at the same step you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 12. But 12 is larger than 5. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 12 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract. 5 minus 0, 5. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 5 is smaller than 12. So now you can put dot and take 0. So 50. A number close to 50 in 12 table is 12 fourths 48. Now you should subtract, you get 2 and continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.